So today is not going to be a fun day because I have decided to stick with the gray size skirt. Maybe. I really don't know. Should I keep the middle black? I've tried that. It didn't quite look good. It's either all gray with the black insert the way it is now, or all black, or all gray. I don't know. With the gray, it's gonna show off all these carbon fiber pieces. I mean, if it's all black, you can't really see the difference. So I think I'm gonna go with gray. So in order to do that, I will have to drill the rivet, drill everything out basically, and paint the fan black and wrap everything gray, because in order to wrap it clean, I don't want to wrap over the rivet, so I'd rather have the panels wrapped and then put the rivets on. So let's do that. So all the pieces are out, gonna clean them and wrap them. Is done. Now I gotta do the other one. So all pieces are wrapped, so time to put the rivets back on and we'll figure out the mount. Fitment with that black piece of rubber seals. It looks perfect. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. I'll be making more DIY stuff as usual. So if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to my channel and give me a like, a thumbs up, and leave me a comment below, whether you like it, you hate it, if you want to give it a try. Let me know any suggestions you may have, how to improve it. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.